So, the Ferris wheel, the famous Ferris wheel, was almost never used. Okay? It was supposed to be open on the 1st of May, 1986, so then the disaster happened, and it was never properly opened, but there are, there's a lot of speculation on what was also happening with this Ferris wheel, because there are a couple of videos of Ferris wheel being operational. So some believe it was done before the accident, just, you know, the test run.